this is the highest the Hudson has been since 1913, almost 100 years.